I done?
The palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood. I'll start the story from here next time.
Ugh!
hear me?
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You'd better keep up.
Wait!
And you were worried about me? I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Now what?
I'll start the story from here next time.
Are you all right?
How long was I out?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't.
Steal my dagger after I saved her life.